For cheap and safe coins, go check the link in the description and use Krassi for a cool discount. And if you wanna buy cheap game codes and prepaid PSN and Xbox cards, G2A is also down below. How's it going, guys? My name is Krassi and welcome to another FIFA 16 tutorial. It's time to go on with the best and most effective methods for creating a lot of goal chances. Therefore, I've got a tricky attacking combo which will keep your opponents guessing about your next move and help you break even the strongest defense within FIFA 16. But before we get into the following tips and tricks, make sure to leave a like on the video. As you know, guys, your love towards my tutorial content is much appreciated. Can we hit 700 likes for more cool and deadly tutorials? So let's kick things off with the basics. We are going to use a few simple techniques such as driven passes, a couple of easy to do skills, and last but not least, the radar. Using all of these in succession, fellas, will give your opponents a lot of trouble and help you place yourself in shooting positions with ease. Today's attacking trick is focused on how to get rid of the defenders along the wings. We're neither going to cut inside nor cross the ball into the box, and we're going to do something that your opponent will never predict or expect. All you need to do while near the corner area is look at the radar, as there is always a free teammate of yours in the middle of the field. All you need to do is use the pass control button to keep possession and protect the ball from the defenders around you, and then use fake shots, use step overs or any other easy to do skill moves to turn around and position yourself in the direction of the midfielder that you're seeing on the radar. Afterwards, provide him with a driven pass. It's really important for you to use a driven pass because the normal one lacks power. Once you feed him the pass, look at the penalty box and fire one more driven pass towards the striker, and then use a fake shot to turn around and place yourself in a shooting position. As you can see, there is nothing hard in executing this deadly attacking combo. It requires some practice, but once you get the hang of it, you will have an alternative method for creating goal scoring opportunities while you're on the wings. Your opponents will expect you either to cut inside using skill moves or to cross the ball into the box, thus giving them the chance to surprise and finish them off with a couple of easy to do skills and passes. Trust me, guys, this attacking method will open even the strongest and most unstoppable defenses because it will leave your opponents without any time to react. Before they switch their players, before they realize how to defend against this technique, the ball will be into the back of the net. If you struggle to create goal chances, if you wanna win an advantage over the opponents, make sure to master and implement it into your gameplay. So guys, this is gonna be the end of today's deadly attacking trick for creating goal chances. You can execute it with anyone on the pitch. You can apply it to anyone on the pitch, so don't hesitate to give it a go. My name is Krassi. As always, thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter for the latest FIFA news and special giveaways, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye bye!